I mean, how do the Usos solve the Bludgeon Brothers Friday in Saudi Arabia?
I mean, I don't know that we've even seen the Bludgeon Brothers any more than human to beat the Bludgeon Brothers. Oh. Wait a minute.
Guys, it's Jimmy Uso's wife, Naomi.
Oh, shit, we heard Jimmy before the match request that Naomi not come out here. Apparently she's decided otherwise.
Well, the Bludgeon Brothers don't quite know what to make of this, but Naomi, Byron, she made no promises. She said she saw nothing in the eyes of Parker and Rowan.
Look, I appreciate Naomi's concern, but I'm not sure this is a good idea.
Let's call it what it is, Zach. The Naomi's nuts. She's lost her mind.
Oh! Jey Uso from out of nowhere to Harper and sending him into the stairs. Jimmy's got Rowan staggered. Cover! Jimmy's beaten Rowan.
What? Talk about the assist to Naomi.
Here is your winner, Jimmy Uso.
Listen, guys, I know this is exciting, but this is not good. Sometimes the sins of the wife will be answered on the head of the husband. The Usos better be very, very careful for what's awaiting.
This Friday, starting at noon Eastern, only on the WWE Network, the greatest Royal Rumble. Can the Usos do it? Could they knock off the Bludgeon Brothers?